Speak student.
Elementary probability. A la Shmoop. It's time for the annual Dynamite and Explosives Conference. Since it started 10 years ago, this thing has really blown up. Max Goboom is the event coordinator in charge of organizing the conference. Because of the explosive personalities involved, he must carefully lay out seating charts or risk.
Whoa, boy.
He has arranged all 36 tables in a 6x6 formation. As an added treat, he has rigged all prime numbered tables to detonate at the flip of a switch. Oh, that joker. What are the chances that any random attendee may wind up with chunks of wood in their chicken salad?
Later, there's a plank in my salad.
Here are your choices. Really no way to solve this one other than to count the prime numbers. So look for numbers that are not divisible by anything other than one in themselves. We get 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31, and 33. Oh wait, 33 is not a prime number because it's divisible by 3 and 11. Okay, did you count 11 of them? Great, so did we. Now take 11 and divide it by the total number of tables, 36. Convert to a percentage by moving the decimal two places to the right and adding a percent sign. And the answer is C. So each attendee has a 30.6% chance of getting a booby-trapped table. Max's ill-advised surprise created quite a mess, but at least no one was hurt.
Hey, what do you call this?
Ho, ho, ho.